Look at these mics, man. Look at these things.
I know. Isn't that cool? I love that. Here we go. We're all right in style.
Yeah.
See that? Yeah, we got the old time religion.
We should sing like an Elvis tune. Shake, rattle. Well, that's that.
No,
Elvis.
Okay. Blue moon. You saw me standing alone.
Shoo-wow.
Without a dream in my heart.
Without a brain in my head.
Okay. That, by the way, was an Elvis song.
It was.
I'm John Henry this week. John Henry.
Hammer.
I got my small sledge in case he gets out of hand. This is what I use.
Okay.
Okay.
All right, anyway.
Well, wait a minute. I can't see.
Huh?
I can't see.
Can't see what?
Anything. I haven't got my glasses.
Oh, okay. You're blind. Okay, I'm sorry.
Blind, yep. But they're right over here. Just a second away.
We're still on 1955, right?
Okay, it was 3 seconds away. I'm sorry.
Yes.
I don't know.
Yeah, 1955.
1955. Oh, yeah. Oh, we got a little dust on it. The roof is done.
Yeah.
No leaks. But we did leave a little dust. 1955. Where did we did. No, we didn't. Georgia Gibbs. Tweedly, 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 D.
Yeah.
We did. You like that? Tweedly, tweedly. We did Tweedly D.
Right. Yeah, because we ran out of.
We did.
We talked too much.
We got these moments to remember.
Yeah. Okay.
Okay.
So the four lads is where we're at now?
No. Wait, what?
Oh,
what?
We're in the Fontaine Sisters.
We're in the Fontaine Sisters.
Number 15 in 1955.
And this is an old song that. Oh, geez. Who did it? Hearts of Stone. I forgot the old group that did it now. I will do it later. Hearts made of stone. Do-do-what. It'll sound like that when you play it. Anyways.
I hope not.
It is the Fontaines. And look at this. That's right up to the F's. Here's the Fontaine Sisters.
Those
holy cow.
Fontaine girls.
Yeah, I don't know. Fulton? Wait a minute. Wasn't quite the Fontaine.
Oh, well.
F-O-N. Wait a minute. We want F-O-N.
I'm just looking at the mic.
F-O-N. It was right here.
Ain't nothing but a hound dog.
Here it is. It's right here. It's right here. Fontaine Sisters. Here they are. Pop vocal trio from Milford, New Jersey. Sisters Marge B. Jerry, whose family name is Rossi. They backed Perry Como on many of his hits in 1949 to 52, including his number one hits, You're Adorable. And Hoop-Dee-Doo, well, it was the Fontaine Sisters.
Yeah.
Their biggest songs, the one we're going to play.
Okay.
And it made number one in 19. It peaked in 55. It hit the charts in 54. It was number one for 3 weeks in a row. It was on the charts for 20 weeks. And it ended up the number 15th song in the top 30 Billboard charts. And here it is, the Fontaine Sisters and Hearts.
Of Stone.
Hearts.
Oh. See, I told you.
Made of stone.
What?
Ba-dum-dum-dum.
Bill Haley's
saxophone.
Saxophone in there. At least it sounded like it.
Yeah.
Boy, I love these mics. Look at the mesh right in there. Look at that mesh.
I know.
It's just like the old time radio. It reminds me of my days with Wolfman when we used to have ours were the boom mics hanging. It was like this. Here you go. All right, ladies and gentlemen, I'm with you. I'm going to play a song for you.
Let's get ready to rumble.
All right, looking good.